So that's just in case.
Whee!
Let's go this way. And fly! Right back to the beginning. Where I am going to do stuff with these first. And fly all the way around. Plop, plop. Plop, diddy plop. And plop, dada plop. Now add four more of these. And do it on the other side. Oh my, getting stuck on the fences there. And there we go. And let's put that back, bring this forwards. So, I was right about these connected to one another. But they also go all the way down. All the way like this. I'm thinking that this 64 might not actually have been enough. I think this is the last of the cobblestone fencing anyway. Let's get it all the way down first. Oopsie. Yeah, I have to get the other one out, because there's no way I'm going to be able to make it all the way back with what I've got. You can make it all the way down in the first place. Neat. Oh well.
Wee.
I'm definitely gonna move all this up soon. Maybe between episodes. Hmm. Don't know why I got that, but oh well. Yeah, it's right here. And let's fly all the way up. Nope, getting stuck in fences again.
Whee!
Now down a little. Boop. Oh, that's that one all gone. Just hope I don't have to make more. That'd just be annoying. Okay, let's put this all the way this way. It's getting there. Once I've got all this down, I'll get the more obvious stuff done first. You know, like as raising the walls and placing glass. On this main corridor, anyway. Bugger. Wait, what? That's all of it. Wow, I guess I miscalculated? Hmm. Oh well. No matter. Easily make more of it. Stone. Let's make two lots. And I just made a lot more than what I wanted. Oh well. I just stick the rest of this, I guess, back in storage afterwards. Use some of the time. Not sure I'll be using it on. And again, we'll still have enough. I feel like 12 might not be enough. But yeah, so my little mistake was actually saving me time. Oops. Yeah, 12 wouldn't have been enough. There we go. That's all that bit. And now? Time for a bit more mining out. and now here as well. And bonk. There we go. Okay, now let's get the glass down here. Okay, that's the start of the front window put in. Now back to the builder's wand. Oopsie. Damn. It's gotta be a while before the entire walls level with one another. Because this area is starting to become more level. And just gotta keep doing this. Ooh. Oh yeah, just needs to keep going around. I don't know, does it go on top of that there? So let me check the top corner. No, it doesn't. So I have to do it manually. That should be fair enough. There we go. Now over here. Huh. Hmm. Okay, that'd be enough for there. And now I gotta do these pillars. Considering they need to be one more higher because there's more blocks being added to them. Yeah, they're all having more blocks added to them. So they all need to be at the right height to accept the new blocks. Now to the other side. Okay. And now the glass. It's all getting pretty high up now. It used to be like deep underground, and now it's just starting to go quite far above. So yay! Progress! And bunk. Le-bunk. Debunk. Okay, that's gone as far as it needs to. Well, there is a lot more in this room, but I'll be getting to it later. I just need to make sure that the entire thing's up to the right height. Okay. This is at 73. You're at 79. You're at 73. But you're not. And I do have some wood on me. 1, 2, 3. Nope. There we go. Now that's caught up. Oh my. I've really been neglecting these ones, haven't I? Which is not good. There we go. Get these pillars up first, and then I'll work on the actual walls around it. Okay, that's fine. And all these walls need to go up by 2. I might actually run out of the stone I've got, well, the stone bricks I've got with me to, for this part. The right height too. Yeah, I have to go all the way around for the next layer. Oh my. Is this right? Yep, this is at the right level too. Oh my. Oh, now that's that lot done. Now time to get to the part that requires a lot of stuff. A lot of glowstone. And I mean an awful lot of glowstone. So, for this part, I will speed it up. You know, because you don't want to sit here watching me place all this. It should take ages. Well, okay then. Seems like I got it all placed. Oh, the window's in the right place and everything. Now, let's do the center platform. Oh my. And I am going to need some quartz slabs for the actual ramps. Well, steps. Nee. So you go down and grab them. Shouldn't take too long. So I'm only gonna need a single stack, it should all be fine. Now this way. And up we go. And plop. Clap. Dip clap. Now mind that one out. And And plop that one there. And plop. And mine this one out. Okay, that's that. Oh my. As well, let's switch to the glowstone. That there and there. Here and here. There and here. All the way around. Unfortunately, go that up. And there's that. Hold on a minute. Ooh, I see.